Good morning from MPBN. I'm Erwin Gratz. There'll be a big budget debate in Augusta today. Its outcome will determine the amount of taxes Mainers will be paying in the year ahead. Lou McNally's weather is straight ahead. Formed to push for rules that will help sustainable farms be profitable, too. Susan Sharon reports.
The new coalition is made up of farmers, wholesale food processors, and town officials.